Yes, against the Dodgers. Let's freaking go. I messed up on the first rebuild, but this is a realistic rebuild. For my new franchise rebuilds. Let's get it. We went all out in the offseason and the trade deadline.
MLB The Show is your home for postseason baseball. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. And we are set for baseball here this evening. Fernando pulled high in the air out to left field. Is right there, and it's a very quick out number one.
Oh, dear.
So here's Will Myers. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. He's got 5 base hits and 43 tries. He's also been a strikeout victim 14 times. 1 ball, no strikes to count. The 1-0 home is offered at and missed for the first strike. Beautiful October night here in Southern California. 70 degrees, the game time temperature. And he misses 2-1.
Hey, after those 2 breaking balls missed, you have to be sitting on a fastball right here.
Hit hard to short. Scooped up. Throw on to first to take care of him, and Kershaw is in control now, 2 away. And that sends DJ LeMahieu into the box. First chance for him here in the top of the first with nobody on. Liner towards second. But right there is the second baseman, and that will retire. Garrett Cole gets the call in game 5.
Dude, this is my ace right here.
What's your take on him, Dan?
Not many better in the game than this guy right here, Matt Garrett Cole. He brings the goods. Fastball approaches near 100 miles an hour. Hard assortment of breaking pitches. And on top of that, he's a winner and he loves to be a big game pitcher. You'll know early if he's attacking the strike zone and has a 1-2-3 inning. Pretty good chance he's not giving up very many runs in this one.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Popped him up. Tatis is there for route number 1. Next for the Dodgers, Justin Turner. His career line against Garrett Cole. He's got a batting average of 444. 0-1 the count. 1 strike now from Cole. Oh, and he's really getting the better of it now. It's strike 2.
When I broke into the league, not many guys were throwing that elevated fastball with that much velocity on it. The game has changed.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. There to play it is Springer, and that's out number 2.
Dude, if we win this game, bro, that's going to be huge.
So with 2 gone now, here's a look at our playoff brackets. And you can see there, the Reds have won their series, so the winner here gets a date with Cincinnati to decide the NL crown.
This is game 7, I think.
Game 7. And the 0-1. Now a swing and a softly hit ground ball.
Dude, if we win this, I swear.
2 out, nobody on.
And the Padres are playing the Dodgers in real life, too.
Started to go around, but
that's going to be huge.
Third strike anyway, and that will...
Darvish, Kersh.
New inning set to get underway, and that will bring up the outfielder, Giancarlo Stanton. Infield in the overshift here, now the pitch, and it's fouled away. High and deep down the left field line.
Ooh, that would have been huge.
Into the windup. Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Fouled off.
That would have been huge if we connect. Come on.
The 0-2 once more. Bottom dropped out on him, and that's a strikeout.
That's my fault.
In time,
that's my
down.
Fault. That was my fault.
Here's Manny Machado now. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. Comes in with 6 hits in 22 tries. He's also hit a couple of home runs against him. 1-0 the count.
bounce down the third baseline. Still looking for our first hit in the ballgame.
Go, Manny.
Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. To short. Reined in. And there are two away now. So two out, nobody on. And one of the more prolific RBI men in the league the last few years, Jose Abreu, will bat next. And this is lined into left field.
That boy, Abreu.
First hit of the ball game.
There you go.
George Springer the next to hit, and this one's inside, and that
come
looked
on.
Like it got him pretty good.
Come on, Kirsch.
That'll bring up Austin Nola. His lifetime numbers against Kershaw. He comes in hitting right at a 300 clip. Trying to hang a zero. Here's the pitch. Swung on and lifted down the left field line.
That was good.